Okay, did you remember to pack your daddy bear?
Yups.
Okay, you got your fluoride horse blood extra whitening toothpaste with flavor crystals?
Yups.
You got your pentagram crackers, right?
Yups.
You got your seven finger paints?
Yups.
Got your Dante's Inferno seven layers of hell coloring book?
Yups.
Got your My Little Disemboweled Pony lunchbox, right?
Yups.
You got your Rockaroonie disguise so no one knows who you are?
Yups, as long as I wears this, no one will knows that I'm famous.
Good. And of course, you got your insulin and your needles, right?
Yups, never leaves my sides.
Hey, I got you a little gift so you don't forget us while you're having fun.
Thanks, Nathan. The snow globes means a lot to me. Seize ya!
Finally, I thought that f***ing asshole would never leave!
Yeah, the stupid lingerings, diabetics.
What a dirty piece of s***!
Okay, you two, do not talk about your bandmate like that. Shame on you.
Swister, that diabetic baby cattletail always gets us in trouble, right? Now that he's gone, we can do whatever we want.
Gentlemen, it appears as if Toki Wartooth will be attending Rockaroonie Fantasy Camp. Here to speak more on the subject is Dr. Bartholomew Grass-Rija-Jewel.
What is Rockaroonie Fantasy Camp? It's a magical haven where regular jack-offs are allowed to play music with rock and roll royalty. Included in the standard Rockaroonie Fantasy Camp package, you'll find these amazing benefits. Rock stars will be forced to live with you in a personal dormitory room. You'll be able to shower with rock stars and bother them as they try to get through their day. During your 3-day stay, you'll be placed into a rock group with your own Rockaroonie counselor. You'll jam with rock stars, and yes, you will play your final performance in front of a sold-out crowd. Friends and family will gaze upon your glory. You will invite those that doubted you in life and show those motherfuckers who you really are. A pretend rock star. And when you return home to your regular life, your wife will suck your dick so hard.
We shall wait and see what this fantasy has to offer.